Who was that guy that broke the fourth wall in season 3 of The Crown?